Mr. Radel's Reading Adventures presents Slam Dunkin' Hook by Yusuf Komunyakov. Fast breaks, layups, with Mercury's insignia on our sneakers, we outmaneuvered the footwork of bad angels. Nothing but a hot swish of string like silk 10 feet out. In the roundhouse labyrinth our bodies created, we could almost last forever. Poised in midair like storybook sea monsters. A high note hung there a long second, off the rim. We'd corkscrew up and dunk balls that exploded the skull caps of hope and good intention. Lanky, all hands and feet, sprung rhythm. We were metaphysical when the girls cheered on the sidelines. Tangled up in a falling, muscles were a bright motor double flashing to the metal hoop nailed to our oak. When Sonny Boy's mama died, he played nonstop all day, so hard our backboard splintered. Glistening with sweat, we rolled the ball off our fingertips. Trouble was there, slapping a blackjack against an open palm. Dribble, drive to the inside and glide like a sparrow hawk. Layups. Fast breaks, we had moves we didn't know we had. Our bodies spun on swivels of bone and faith through a lyric slip knot of joy. And we knew we were beautiful and dangerous. Thank you to Yusuf Komunyakov for providing wonderful poetry like Slam Dunkin' Hook.